New at 10, an Amtrak train crashed with a farm truck in Tornillo this afternoon, and a woman shared photos of the truck with ABC 7. You can see the collision left it in pieces. The El Paso County Sheriff's Office says neither the driver of the truck nor any passengers on the train were injured. Amtrak says there was a disabled vehicle on the tracks. A spokesman says Pacific Union Police were going to investigate the crash. Amtrak says the train is back on the move.